all technologies, of course, but the point is who is controlling technology. Our view in RCEP is that technology must be decentralized. Only entrepreneurs, people, civil society must control technology by using it and making sure that there is no country, no state, or no big company that is introducing bias in technology. So technology in itself is not good or better, or is not good or sorry, is not good or bad. It depends of the level of freedom you have to use it.